My name is Rashmin Kaur.
Where are you from?
I live in village Rudki, which is located near Fatehgarh Sahib.
Do you work or study?
I have just completed my senior education in commerce stream.
Let's talk about happiness. Do you think it is important to be happy?
Yes, it is really very important to stay happy because happiness promotes success.
What did you do recently to feel happy?
I do my particular jobs, for example, singing and painting too. I prefer doing hobby activities.
Did you do something so that people around you feel happy?
I prefer staying happy myself. I try to give positive vibes to themselves and I try to motivate them.
Are we supposed to be happy all the time?
No, it is not compulsory to be happy all the time, as sad part of the life also arrives.
Did you hear children talk about the future?
Yes, I heard children talking about future many time. They think about their future plannings for their personas in their life.
What do they usually want to do in the future?
In future, they want to pursue for various activities such as going in IAS offices and moreover going for technology era, for example, making videos and crafts too.
Should we motivate children to follow their dreams?
Yes, we really need to motivate children so that they can be successful in their lives.
How can we do it?
We can encourage them, we can give them various speeches and moreover we can cite them examples too when we see an IAS officer or someone passing.
Okay, let's talk about weekends. How do you usually spend your weekend?
I love spending my weekends with my parents, sitting with them, and also in weekends I pursue for my hobby activities such as paintings.
What did you do last weekend?
Last weekend, I painted a picture. It was so beautiful and it was also like my family.
What are you going to do next weekend?
Next weekend, I am planning for watching a movie with my family because it seems a long time we didn't spend time out.
Alright, now in the part 2, I will give you your cue card topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. I can stop you in between also. Here is your cue card. This is your paper and pencil.
Conversations are integral part of one's lives. Conversation improves communication skills too. Today I'm going to talk about a conversation which I had with my friends recently and I was really not interested in it. Recently we had a get together with all my friends. Initially it was a very good conversation. We were talking about our school days, our missing lectures and all the fun activities we did at our school. But later, the conversation went into another topic which was related to history. I really don't like historical facts and historical points. I am always interested in the topics related to business because I wanted to pursue for business. The historical facts related to history of our India, and they were talking about the Britishers too. I really interrupted them once or twice, but they didn't bother about my interruption. So I stopped interrupting them and I was left with no other idea. I was forced to listen them and sitting quietly in a corner. They started making me funny. They started cracking jokes on me because they were not listening to me. So I also wanted that they should listen to me because they were my friends but they didn't bother about me. Later I felt very bad about this part. Moreover, I discussed this with my other friends too who didn't join us. They asked me to be quiet and they asked me to not to worry about the part. But later I was also fine.
Can I have paper pencil back? In this part 3, I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. What topics do young people in India talk about?
Young people in India, for example, youth talk about the modern era because we have arrived into another technology phase. They used to talk about fashionable clothes.
How do you know if others are not interested in the conversation?
This can be known by their actions, by their gestures, and also sometimes people interrupt us too.
What is the influence of modern technology such as internet and email on our communication?
Modern era has a great impact on us. They have improved our communication skills and they save time rather than going to a person to interact.
Alright, this is the end of your speaking test. Thank you. As we are done with speaking test of this candidate, I will give our feedback. You are very good, but you should speak more in the follow-up question. You should give examples. You just gave one or two sentences answer. And in the topic, if I talk about topic, you started as if you have crammed the answer. Fine? You should speak naturally, the way you started. I am just saying, I am not saying you crammed. I am saying the way you presented yourself. Fine, you started with that conversation and all beginning, but it sounds like you have crammed those sentences. So it should sound natural. Overall, it was good speaking. You can score 7 or 7.5 in the real exam, but for this speaking test, your score is 6.5. As you all have seen, she spoke very well. Even her vocabulary was very good. She needs to be more natural. She can easily score 7 plus band in real exam, but she has to work on few things. Thank you.